The international jury was presided over by Lupita Nyong'o, who awarded this year's Golden Bear to documentary Dahomey. Pepe, A Different Man, and The Empire also took home Silver Bears this year.
And I'm so happy that this film brings a little hope and most of all, perspectives.
This is also the second year in a row that the Golden Bear has been awarded to a documentary. Many were disappointed that My Favourite Cake and The Stranger's Case were not awarded any prizes. Next year we'll see both a reduction of films and a new film festival director, America curator Tricia Tuttle, who many hope will propel the film festival to rival Cannes and Venice. Liv Stroud in Berlin for Euronews.